Hi all, and welcome to this special episode of our World of Warcraft Warlords of Draenor Let's Play, the epic marathon road from level 90 to 100. We're gonna end off our marathon with a tour in the Molten Core, which has been upgraded to level 100, as you see these 100 and 302 elites. But this is an epic 40-man raid, just like in the old days. Oh yeah. So, oh. Why are you going after me? Because the tank died, of course. Damn. Down here, damn. Oh yeah. Well, it doesn't look the same, that's for damn sure. Oh, that's why. It's because they have already gone down a bit. Yeah, usually we start up here. They've already gone down a bit here. So we are at the first boss, actually. I don't know if they've taken these two, but yeah. Come on. I'm going up in the world at 6th place DPS. Seventh place DPS. Ow. Not. Oh well. Mass resurrection. Yeah. Man, this is some... this is some cool-ass shit. Gnawing with the wind. There goes the mean tank. Damn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Classic, classic, classic. I mean, seriously. The only thing the Blizzard has done is scale the mobs up. All the mechanics, all of what was once there is still there. It's still molten core. All the mechanics that is with molten core is still there. Damn. This is so much fun, you guys. Yeah. You know what? Screw this timer thingy. It's gonna take as long as it's gonna take. Ow. He is a son of a bitch. The Baron.
Your crew. Nice!
Check out that noise.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on, PC, you can do it. There we go. I think they can make it.
Beware.
So close. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. That boss is by far the trickiest to do, because it looks like it's all around him that thing is, but it's actually in a cone in front of him. That's what makes it so idiotic. Yeah, boon. Not boob, but boon. Okay, next boss is this guy over here. Oh my god. 645 item level, damn. And they're not even elite. Or heroic or anything. Nice.
Light be with you. Be careful.
Oh shit, who pulled the boss? Thank you. Yeah, I died. He is psychomanious. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ugh. Damn, he can do some damage. Uh-oh. Why did he run? But now I can see how the instance really looks from the start. Nope, they haven't been down there. Cool. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Ah, it doesn't work anymore. Those biscuits. Have I used them all up? Well, apparently it seems so. I was sure I had just one or two more remaining on well. Uh-oh. Oy. Hey. Damn it. See ya just in a bit. And here we are. Let's see here, I think we can do... Where are they? A freaking mushroom. There we go.